Vaccines do not put a person at risk for developing an infection because they only share some antigens with the human pathogen but don't cause illness. That's true. They are made up of only a piece of the pathogen. Also true. And they can be made up of killed pathogens. Also true. There's many different ways of doing it. So our answer is all the above.